Hey learners, in this video I'm going to show you how to animate with mouse cursor. So let's animate it. First go to effect and add fusion composition in your timeline. Then go to fusion. In fusion we need a background and png. Go to media, add your background, connect the background with media out. Then go to media one more time, add a png, then connect with media in. Select merge and decrease the size and change the position. Select media 2 and add transform node. Then go to frame number 15, make sure your loop is off and right click. Go to modifier width, select XY path. Make sure your transform node is selected and press space on your keyboard. And you can start your animation. After your animation, go to spline, select transform and press Ctrl plus A, then press S. So that's your animate with your mouse cursor. I hope you like this video. If you like it, move your mouse cursor to the subscribe button. Thank you for watching.